For Brisbane 10 News, tonight, a mother and baby in court following yesterday's arrests at the controversial Redbank radioactive dump site. On the Gold Coast, Queensland's newest seat of learning, the Bond University, opens its doors. Another weekend of shame on British soccer fields prompts a renewed push for government action. While in sport, Queensland names its team for next week's first state of origin encounter. Join us tonight at 6 for 10 News.